Today I will show you how to set up TP-Link TL-WR850N wireless router. At first, power on your TP-Link router. Plug it into the internet cable or WAN port on the rear of your router. The port may be blue or gray. Connect your PC to the router using an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. Once your PC is connected, open a web browser and go to https://192.168.0.1. To ensure the safety of your network, it is highly recommended that you set up a strong new password. Passwords may contain 1 to 15 case-sensitive letters and numbers. Enter the new admin password and re-enter the confirm password. Then click on Let's Get Started. Choose connection type: Dynamic IP, Static IP, PPPoE, L2TP, PPTP. You can ask your IS, Internet Service Provider, about your internet connection and the required details. Then click on Next. Enter the PPPoE username and password provided by your broadband provider. At first, type your PPPoE username. Then type your PPPoE password. Click on Next. You can change the wireless network name and password. Enter the name, SSID, for your wireless network in the given field, and also set a password to secure your Wi-Fi network. Confirm or change the network name. Enter the name, SSID, for your wireless network in the given field. Enter the password you have chosen in the box next to password. Wi-Fi password must contain at least 8 characters. Then click on Next. Wireless settings have been changed successfully. Please use the following wireless network and passwords for your wireless connection. Please choose your current connection to continue. Select the boxes, I have successfully reconnected to the router using the new wireless settings. Then click on Next. Click on Save. Click on Test Internet Connection. Success. Click Finish to end the quick setup process. Now click on Finish. Please like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell icon to get the latest video update. Thanks for watching.